It's been quite a year for everybody that knew Cory Monteith, the police star. And I have here, you know, he was a winner, last year's award, last year. Winner. And, you know, you did tweet about it after he passed away, and you said, I saw him a few weeks ago in New York looking so happy. It's just heartbreaking. You know, how do you think that they're going to address it this year? Is it something that you're still, you know, obviously dealing with?
Yeah, I mean, that's fresh when someone who I think is such a light in your industry, when something that devastating happens, nobody expected it. And it's I don't know how to phrase it, because you don't want to say that you're expecting that from anyone, but there, sadly, I think there are some people who we watch as they sort of unravel. And if something like that were to happen, you'd be sad, but not necessarily shocked. You'd just be so sad that they never got help. And it's, I think, more emotional for the people who knew and loved him, because he was working toward that. Mm. He had just gone to get help. And I think, if anything, it signifies to so many people, and hopefully to so many people who loved him from around the world, who watched him, who looked up to him, that might be struggling, that addiction is serious and it is not to be taken lightly. And it comes for you in ways you can't imagine. And I hope that there's some sort of push for people to realize that they need help, and maybe that they need more help than they think they do.